New business. Resolutions. We want to extend a thank you to show our appreciation to two residents for giving up their time to be on the Planning Commission. This takes a lot of time, energy, and patience to serve the public in this capacity. And this resolution is something that can be done to recognize them for their service to the residents of Forsyth County. So I'm going to read the first one. Dr. Moses, would you come forward while I read the resolution, please? After I read the resolution, we'll come down and I'll give this to you and we'll get a picture and all that stuff. Resolution by the Planning Commission Board Members of Forsyth County, Georgia. To Dr. Joe S. Moses and all persons to whom these presents shall come, greetings. Whereas, in conformity with the laws of the state of Georgia, Dr. Joe S. Moses was appointed by the Forsyth County Board of Commissioners to serve on the Forsyth County Planning Commission Board. And whereas, Dr. Joe S. Moses has served diligently and faithfully as a member of the Forsyth County Planning Commission Board. And whereas, his spirit of public service and dedication to duty as a member of the Forsyth County Planning Commission Board has greatly benefited Forsyth County and the citizens thereof. Now, therefore, be it, and it is hereby resolved that the members of the Planning Commission Board of Forsyth County, Georgia, in recognition of the dedication, leadership, and the performance of all, in singular, the duties incumbent upon him according to law and the trust reposed in him, does hereby express its appreciation and commend Dr. Joe S. Moses for his diligent and faithful service during his tenure on the Forsyth County Planning Commission Board. Be it further resolved that a copy of this resolution be attached to the minutes and that a copy of this resolution be furnished to Dr. Joe S. Moses. Executed at Cumming, Georgia, the 25th day of March, 2024. Craig Nolan also has a